doing some bench press today. I'll be doing some bench press. But usually when I start working out, I start with nothing. So I start from zero, so I start light. So I'm gonna start with no weight, just the barbell right. And then as I go, I increase. Some people start heavy, but to me it's not hefty for you to start heavy. To me it's better to start light and go heavy. And then as you go heavy, then you come light. So as you can see, I'm gonna start without weight, okay? And then I will eventually increase the weight. This is how I do it. That's what I do. You know, it depends on the individual. So now let's get started, guys. Eventually increase the weight. But even if I increase the weight, I'm still gonna start light. Five rounds. All right. Stay with me, guys. Stay with me. So, three more rounds. Then I'm going to increase the weight to 45. No. and then increase the weight. All right. We can do it, we can do it, we can do it, we can do it. Let's go. Sets. So now I'm going to switch the weight. So I increased the weight to 45. So as I increase the weight, the less rep I'm gonna do. Okay? Because the heavier the weight, the less rep you do. That's why when you have a lot of weight, you do more rep. Let's go. Even with this, I'm gonna do five rep. And then I'm gonna increase it to increase it to 10. We are getting close. Bench press, lat weight, more rep. Thank you. And then eventually increase it little by little. I don't do heavyweight no more. I used to do that freaking 345 plate on one side. The days of heavyweight is over. So my goal is to do light and do more rep, which also builds strength. But a lot of people think going heavy is the answer all the time. Well, that's not always the answer. Let's go. So I increased the weight by 10 pounds, so it kind of still light, but it's still good, still effective as long as you do more rep. Okay. So this is it right here. I'm not going to increase it no more. Take it easy, go slow. You're still gonna build muscles, you know what I mean? Whether you go heavy or not, you're still gonna build muscles. Alright? So guys, let's still help you, okay? Let's go. One more, and then that's the end of the bench press. I'm gonna do a little bit of legs. Thank you. guys. This is the end of the bench press. Thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button. Share, comment, like. This is your man, bringing you the truth. Peace out.